Hi, this is a video on how to mute the sound in any video file by using the Windows Movie Maker. First thing we're gonna do is go on the top or open a folder, drag a video file inside. As you can listen here. You should listen this during the night. Stay awake. So we're gonna take the sound on this file and mute it. Go on top again on Edit tab. Click on Video View Volume and turn it down to 0. And that's it, pretty much. Another option is you can split the video in any part of it. Just mute the part that you split it. Over here we're gonna turn it up just to see. Back to 0 again. And that's it, pretty much. Have a nice day.